My name is Sayasi. I'm in Dravuni Island, Fiji. And I live in this island for my whole life.
I'm from this island, Dravuni Island, in Kandavu, Fiji.
Can you tell us a little bit about the island and the island history and the people on this island?
People on this island history before, they were living the other side of the village. That's the other side of the village. And then going about 90 years, they shift this side because no nice view. And water until now.
Happy for the cruise boat to come here. So our main income is our main sources for schooling and church and all our traditional. So we are happy when the cruise boat came here. That's, we need some money for the buying something for them. So to use the money for our school kids.
Tourists,
some many. Mm-hmm. Because in here, we never plant angona rock for selling. Only fishing and tourists.
Oh.
the schooling on this island, yep. At what age do the kids go to school?
From here it's class 1, 2, 3, 4 and kindy. And then you pass it to the main island for 5, 6, 7, 8. But it's not good for us because we have to stay together. But luckily, some of our old men in the government tell us to build a school here from kindy to class 4.
Bye.